Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys this fun package that I got in the mail from a company named Meme Box. So I'm going to show you guys what's inside. Okay, so here are some products that I'm going to show you guys. Sorry for my awkwardness. So many fun things. Wow. So thank you so much, Meme Box. I'm so excited. Now I'm going to be talking to you guys. This one's going to be part one, the video part one. And I'm going to be showing you guys the lip products from the company called Pony Effect Soul. And I'm excited to try these guys. So part two is gonna also be from Pony Effect Soul, and it's gonna show the face makeup portion. Does that make sense to you guys? Okay, so again, next tape is gonna be the face makeup for the same brand. This one is gonna be the lip products. Okay, I'm excited to show you guys. So let me show you the packaging. Okay, so the first lip product I'm gonna show you guys is the contour lip color. Okay, let's see. The color name here is Advisor. Okay, so it's a purple color, and as I'm pushing the product out, it's a good amount of product. I'm honestly kind of surprised. It's a good amount. Wow, okay. Let's reel that bad boy back in. And I think this side comes off. Oh my gosh, it does. Oh my gosh. Okay, so it's a lip liner on the other side. Oh, I love that. I love when that happens and it's like a double-sided product. Okay, so just to show you guys, let's try it. Okay, so this product is interesting. The color is gorgeous, of course. And it's definitely a bold color. It's really comfortable and it's soft. But, you know, it's the liner part is such a light purple and the lipstick part is a dark purple. And I personally like for my liners to have a darker tone to them as opposed to the lipstick that I put on after, just because it makes my lips look bigger. So it kind of gives that illusion of a bigger, more full lip. Does that make sense? Okay, but still, it's such a beautiful color and I do like it. Okay, so let's try the next product. Now I'm gonna try out, let's see, the box says it's called the Favorite Fluid Lip Tint. So I'm gonna guess that it's probably gonna be lighter in color and not dark or harsh or heavy. It's gonna be a light tint. Does that make sense? Okay, let's try it. So the color name is Romantic Breath. Here it is. Let's open this bad boy up. Okay, nice wand. So it does have a smell. It smells similar to watermelon. That's what it smells like. Okay, and I like it. Let's give it a shot. Ooh, wow. It's got a wet feeling to it. Almost like a watery feeling. It's interesting. Okay. So this is nice. I actually really like it. It's interesting because it's really light and it's perfect for summertime. Really nice. And you know what? I love the color. It's not dark like we kind of predicted. It's definitely lighter. It's a tint. It's exactly what it is. It's true. It's a tint. And it's like almost a gloss, but it's not. It's not a gloss because, you know, it's not sticky. And it does dry for the most part. It's interesting. I really, really enjoy this. And it smells so great. I love that watermelon scent. It's perfect for the summertime. So you can see a little bit does come off for sure, a little amount. But you know what? For the most part, I really enjoy it. Yes, yes, I love it. Okay, next color. So this color name is Fatal Allure. Let's give it a shot. Ooh, wow. Okay, yeah, it does have that same scent. Let's give it a try. Okay, so this color is definitely darker than the last one, but it's still a tint for sure. It's still got that wet feel, really comfortable, and I love it. I gotta say, this formula for these favorite fluid lip tints are like so great. The formula is just amazing. I'm so excited about it. Yes, love it. It's beautiful, I'm in. And you guys know your girl loves some pink. So yeah, it definitely does the trick for me, obviously. Hands down. Love it. All right, guys. Let's try the next lip product. Okay, so now we're gonna try. The package says it's called the Stay Fit Matte Lip color. All right. And the color name is On Point. Oh, okay. Show you guys up close here. Let's see if it smells like anything. No. So this one doesn't have a scent. Oh, Lord, I almost lost my mirror. Okay, ready? This color, like, wow, what? Yes, I love this color. I like, you guys know it's definitely pink, and it's drying. It's for sure a matte. It's for sure a matte. So give you guys, show you nothing on the finger. I'm gonna do a little wipe. Okay, a little bit came off, so that's not a huge deal. It's just a little bit. Let's do another pat. And yeah, like barely anything. So yeah, I'm digging this color for sure. It's gorgeous. I'm excited about it. I love it. Okay, next color. This color's name is Exceptional. Okay, so, ooh, this one, it's like hard to get a, shoot, smells like something. What am I thinking? Let me smell it again. Let's see. Yeah, you know what? It smells like cherries. So, okay, that's cool. I like that. Let's try it. First, let me show you guys up close. Oh, what? Okay, so this color, you guys, is what, like, so good. I love this color. I am so into it. It's kind of like a orange, pink, kind of hybrid brought together. It's beautiful. And it's drying. It's definitely a matte like the last one. Yeah, I am just so into it. Yes. Okay, so just to show you guys all the lip products we tested out today. Whoa, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So this brand, again, it's called Pony Effect. I have to say, like, I love this brand. I'm really excited about the colors and this formula that they're using is just, I have no words. It's so great. The tint, love that it's lightweight. The colors are gorgeous. Perfect for the summertime. I mean, the matte liquid lip, also like they really slayed me on this, guys. Really excited to be using these now. I'm excited to use them again and again. And I will be using these colors again. They're gorgeous. And I can't wait to see what this brand has in store. Like, I want to see more. So the next video is going to be part 2. And it's going to be with the same brand, Pony FX Soul, and it's going to show the face makeup side. So I'm going to show you guys the eyeshadow palette. And there is an eyeliner that I will be showing you guys. Let's see here. What else we got? We got some cool stuff here. This one is, oh, jeez. This one is a cream eyeshadow. This one is a cream blush, which is pretty cool. So this is all going to be in the next video, part two. Okay? So thank you guys so much for watching. And if you guys have any questions for me, please type it in below. If you guys want me to try, I mean, anything, makeup, whatever, just let me know, type it in, and I will try it for you guys. Okay, see you later. Bye-bye.